Here we have a typical rainwater harvest system installed or designed, built and installed by Rainwater Cambodia and built by a local contractor. We're out here validating the construction. So we can see the gutter and pipe and three concrete ring tanks with the first flush system, which gets rid of the first flush of water off the roof. And there's taps off the end there.